Okay, the time now is 15:53.
Is the 26th?
Correct. And you can signal me that you're ready by placing your pen on the left side of your paper. You're ready. Zero, 0741 4509.
Okay, curving down. Looping over. Curving across. Curving down. Curving up, diagonal up, curving out, and it feels hard to me, and I'll take it again.
0741 4509.
Curving down, curving over, diagonal up, and it feels hard and semi-hard, and I'll take it again.
0741 4509.
Okay. Curving out. Curving in. Diagonal down. Curving out. Horizontal. Cross, horizontal back, diagonal up, curving out, and it feels hard to me. I'm going to go to stage two, textures, feels moist to me, textures, hard, gritty, textures, soft, hairy, smooth, colors, white, green, blue, colors, kind of a patterned color. Colors, white again, smells, fresh, fragrant, tastes, stony, bland taste, chemical. Temperature's warm. Body temperature. Sounds. Kind of a whooshing sound. Rumbling. Whooshing sound. Tall, moving, inside, open, vertical, curved, open, dimensions, small, dimensions, inside, far, up, grooved. I don't know if that's an AOL, but I'll just put it down, grooved. Dimensions, again, tall. AI, surprised. I'm going to label this X here. Okay, I'm going to do a movement here on X, and here we go, from the top, X, something should be perceivable, curving down, diagonal down, diagonal up. Curving over, diagonal down, curving back, diagonal down again, curving up, and diagonal out. And it feels soft to me, semi-soft, and semi-hard. Okay. My stage two's textures, soft, kind of velvety textures. Again, I'm getting this groove thing. I'm gonna have to AOL that grooved. There you go. And my textures, I'm moist, kind of I'm gonna AOL this too, liquidy. There they go. And what are my textures? Textures? Smooth. Okay, I'm getting wet here again. Textures. soft, hairy textures? No. Colors? White, brown, black, dark colors. Colors? Kind of transparent colors. Blue. AOL Ocean. Just gotta get that out. AOL Break. There you go. And colors. Silver. Again, brown. Dark colors. Smells. Fragrant again. Fresh. Tastes. Bland taste. Taste. Temperatures, warm, cool, kind of a mild, kind of a humid temperature. Sounds, clanking, buzzing. Kind of a distant sound. Voices. Dimensions round, flat, big, open, far. Dimensions open again. Dimensions horizontal. Inside. Dense, moving, slow moving. Dimensions up, around, in, down, curved again. AOL, like feel like I'm in like a porcelain bowl or something like that. So I'm gonna call that out, like a bowl. Let that go. AOL Break. AI. Kind of tense. Let that go. Stage 3, X. Okay, something here. Inside. This part here, it's like the groovy, it's kind of groovy part here. Moving. Feels like there's some movement, something moving here. Also feels like it's slow. That way. open. Open here. But now also here. There. Down. And the down also feels like it's here. Down. Down. Around here. Flat. Curve down and around. Around. Feels kind of here. Here. Around. That's what it for that. Stage 4 of X. Sensory dimensions, tangibles, intangibles. Hail, sensory dimensions. Start over. Fine. Stage 4 of X. Sensory dimensions, AI. AI, tangible, intangible. AOL, AOL of the signal. And my sensories, again, I'm getting soft, gritty, smooth. Again, I'm getting something that feels moist to me, dense, but light, also feels light to me. Open, far, inside, around, flat. Deep. Alright. AI. Again, just surprise. I feel pretty surprised about it. Emotions at the same. Worry. Trepidation. Color of brown. Emotions at the same. It's a little tense to me. It feels like there are people at the site. Long is a dimension. Dense and far open. Okay, this intangible of outreach. And AOL, AOL of the signal, it feels, I mean obviously it's obvious, but if I'm not sure what's coming, but it feels like a place, and I'm getting an AOL of a camp, or an AOL of a campground. There you go.
You're doing good.
Cool. I'm gonna do another stage 4 here. Sensory dimensions, AI, tangible, AOL of the signal, and again, I keep getting the color of brown, black. Again, open, airy, fresh. Getting like AOL here of trees. There they go. And AOL of forest. Let me just get rid of that. There they go. I might have to draw it. If that keeps coming through, I have to draw it out. We'll see. AOL break, forest. Sensory. and black, silver, tan, kind of mushy, open, airy. I'm getting a dimension of cylindrical, fast, outside, moving, dense, heavy. I'm getting again this AOL forest. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna draw this out here. Trees here. Okay, hopefully I got that out of my system. AI. Worry. There they go. Emotions at the same? Lifted, kind of a higher emotion. It's like enthusiastic, and it still feels like there's people around. It's like Several people. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and move on to aspect A, unless you want me to do a movement on any of that.
Proceed with your deal.
Okay. Aspect A. From the top of aspect A, something should be, proceed. Diagonal down. Curving down. Vertical up. Diagonal up. Curving back. Looping under, curving out, curving out. This feels semi-hard. Stage twos, textures again. Keep getting moist. Textures. Soft. Hairy. Textures. Kind of coarse. Textures. Smooth, white, brown again. Colors, kind of purple, or violet color. Colors, red, blue, shadowed. Colors, black, smells pungent, musty. Tastes bland, kind of rancid. Tastes kind of moldy. Warm temperatures, cool body temperature. Room temperature. Sounds clanking, rumbling, voices, sounds, kind of rhythmic. And I'm getting an AOL here of like a tribal drums, like a tribal drumming thing. Tribal people, we'll just call it that. Let they go, it will break. Tribal, it will break, let it go. It's like a rumbling sound. Round, open dimensions. Far up, curving. Again, I'm getting an AOL here. More people. AOL break, people. There they go. There they go. Dimensions. In, inside. Open. Again, far. Curving. Around, diagonal, dimensions, small, tubular, dimensions, and inside, narrow. Tubular, tubular round, okay, like, again, moving, slow moving, and I'm going to get an AOL of a log, let that go, AOL break, log. Dimensions, again, moving. How does it make me feel? Familiar. Feels familiar to me. Again. Stage 3 of aspect A. And something round here. It feels like it's something round here too. And something here. Something here. Tubular here, and moving slow here, these feel connected somehow, in some way. Narrow. All right, I didn't get this in my dimensions, but it feels close. It feels close to me. There's something here. Something here. That is kind of like something kind of dynamic, something like. Something dynamic here, close to this, far, far out here, open. It's like it's open between these two, here. Small, this here, small, here, inside, I feel like it's somewhere too. That's about it on that. Nine. Stage 4 of aspect A. Sensory dimensions, AI, tangible, intangible. AOL of the signal. Dense. Open, far. I'm getting this idea of dangling. Dangling and moving hard, an object. Smooth, musty. Wooden. Far is a dimension. Close also. Close. Again, voices. Narrow. Idea, intangible, can close and far, profound, wishing, AOL here of Scandinavia, there they go, AOL break, Scandinavia. Moist. What? AI. I'm getting the idea of superficial. Or, it's, easy to break. AOL of the signal. It's like it's easy to break. Or I guess it would be fragile. Fragile. How does it make me feel? Kind of, wondering. Kind of, it's almost kind of dreamy. dreaming. Okay. You want me to do a movement on any of those?
If there's anything in there that strikes you, I would say, you know, if you don't feel an impetus to do that, just proceed, and then we can revisit a movement when, you know,
okay,
as we move along, if the opportunity presents itself.
Okay, I'm going to go on to aspect B. Yeah, I still feel like I'm kind of dancing around. So we'll go at aspect B. From the top of aspect B, something should be perceivable. Curving down, diagonal, wavy down, curving out, peaked, diagonal down, diagonal up, and diagonal up. Feels hard. Semi-hard. Alright. Tangibles. Hard. Feels stony. To me, rough. Edged. Dimpled. Feels moist to me, kind of mushy, slimy, white, again, colors, patterned colors, blue, brown. Getting an AOL here of a shark. AOL break, there they go. Colors, purple, blue, silver, gold. Colors, white, brighter, bright colors. Smells, musty, humid, warm, buzzing sounds, like a banging sound, clanking. Sloping. Up and down. Moving. Dimensions. Back and forth. Heavy. Dense. This AOL, like bass. dimensions, moving inside angular. How's it make me feel? This part, this aspect, I feel unattached to that part, to aspect B. B, all right, stage three of aspect B. Here, round, in my rounds, I'm getting my rounds, but I feel kind of like that. My rounds and some kind of a curve here. And then something going here. And some kind of curves here. Something in here. And then straight vertical here. Vertical. Down. This feels like it's down here, but the placement, I'm not sure of the placement, but this feels here. That's about it on that. Stage four, aspect B, sensory dimensions, AI, tangible, intangible, AOL, the signal, smooth, soft and mushy. I'm just going to go with water as a tangible. Gritty. Outside is a dimension. Outside. Moving. I'm getting an AOL of a fountain. Let that go. AOL break. I'm getting that idea of lasting. Aged. AOL of the signal, it's like it's been there a long time. It's been there a long time. Longevity. Close, warm, kind of I say for emotions, it feel welcome. I feel like I'm welcomed. I feel like I'm welcomed. Emotions are the same. Tense though, some tension. Excitement maybe. Excitement. I'm getting the AOL, not of a picture, but as a word of a wall. Let they go. AOL break wall. I'm getting another AOL. I'm going AOLing now of the Berlin Wall. AOL break. Berlin Wall, let they go. AOL break. Break. Sensory. Again, dimension of close. 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 People are close. The idea of a bridge or bridging together, that idea of including. Far dimension, open, distant. Distant is like an idea. It's like a distant, like the past. It feels old to me. Again, I'm getting an AOL of a word, not a picture, but of a fountain or flowing. I'll do as an intangible.
Can you do a movement?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna phrase it this way.
Zoning out here.
All right. You get your paperwork. Okay. So write this down. However you do your movements. But I want to phrase it this way.
Mm-hmm.
Focusing my attention on the most important aspect of the target.
The most important aspect of the target.
Something should be, yeah.
Okay. Curving down. Curving over. Looping over, curving out, diagonal back. Soft, semi soft, and hard. Sensory, tangibles, textures, gritty. Soft, again velvety. It's like resilient, almost like rubbery, textured. Semi-soft. Colors, blue, shadowed, black, brown, colors, green, colors, black. Rusty color. Smells. Fragrant. chemical smell, metallic taste, stony, warm temperature, hot, cool, rumbling, sound. Getting AOL here with volcano. Let that go. AOL break. Noisy. Sounds. Clanking. Moving. Under. Under. Horizontal. Dense. Okay, I'm getting an AOL again of a bridge. Let that go, AOL break. AOL break. Bridge. Dimensions round, flat, open, dimensions. Inside, far, I'm getting an AOL here, metal, there I go, angular, dimensions, curved, pointed, narrow, cross. How's it make me feel? Intimidated. This feels like here there's something across, but there's some things here. Things here. Pointed. Pointed. Pointed feels here. Angular here. And this feels under here. Here, inside, here, here, so my viewing angle is here. Here. Stage 4, sensory dimensions, AI, tangible, intangible, smooth. Again, I'm getting wet moisture. Getting an AOL here. Rain. AOL bring. Round. Tubular. Getting more people. Getting people here. I'm going to AOL that. I don't really have that right now. AOL break. How's it make me feel? Comfortable. There you go. Emotions are the same? I mean, I'm getting this, bank, and I'm getting a stage 4 and the sound of like ba sound, ba, ba. It sounds like bank, but it's like a B sound. B sounding, smooth, gritty, up, down, outside, far, round, angular, down, dense. Object. Intangibles?
Write the word purpose and put a question mark next to it, probably. Try to add it to that.
Purpose? Moving. Directing. Junction, not sure what junction means, but junction. I'm getting this, getting an AOL of a spoon, but purpose, moving something. Purpose, washing. Purpose? What's the purpose? Labeling? Refining? Purpose. Okay. Cleaning? You want to move more on that? Okay.
You're in control. Is there any word in there that pops out at you that you might want to probe and see if you can?
Yeah. The bridging.
It's good.
That one. I'll do a stage 6 on that. And stage 6 worksheet here. Sensory dimensions and tangible. Signal. And I got bridging. And bridging. Function, purpose, any?
Why don't we do this? We're just, let's playing around, okay?
Okay.
You're doing good, by the way. Why don't you write down jump? Now, what page is that right
there? 16.
All right, say jump 16A. All
right. Okay.
Now grab you a fresh sheet. And on your left, start off on the upper left there. We'll put your page number, that's 16A. And upper left there, say bridging. Right, object.
Underneath?
Yeah, articulate. Say bridging, object. Bridging.
Or next to it?
No, right, just up.
Under.
Articulate, so say bridging.
Oh, bridging.
Object.
Object. Oh, and then move from there?
And write it, right? The word object.
Okay.
And then underneath that, say emanations.
Emanations.
Question mark. Emanations.
Emanations.
And... yeah, and let it rip down that column.
Again, I'm getting this fountain. And it's close, feels close to me. Disturbing. Moving. Displacement. Amount, I don't know what amount comes from, but. Emanations, forwarding, forward, or forwarding, class, I don't know what class, like a class, like a distinction, it's a type is probably a better word, to type, to specific, something specific. A specific type of thing.
And when you feel like you're, it runs empty, move to the next column, move over, but adjacent to where you left off.
Yeah.
Okay, and write the word again, it's bridging or whatever that is. And then attributes, and then emanations. So you're gonna be dumping out the attributes.
Question mark.
Yeah.
Emanations, bridging, again, fountain, keep getting this fountain.
Get the attributes.
Attributes. It's distinct. Attributes. Attributes.
If nothing comes out, move the next column.
Out of there.
All right, move the next column.
All right.
You're blowing the pipes.
So bridging.
Bridges, and then subject.
Subject. Emanations.
Yeah. And what subject does that fall on? I mean, what the subject's related to that word? That just come out spontaneously.
Okay. Bridging, bridges, subject, emanations. Again, class, getting like some type of, it's something specific, like the bridge over the Thames River, you know, like something that's class, it's class driven, like it's for rich people or something like that. For rich people. Subject. Warren.
What would that kind of thing fall under in terms of subjects? Like sociology or something like that?
No, more like archaeology or building, architecture,
mm-hmm.
Architect,
mm-hmm.
Architect, it's like, architect, architecture, that kind of thing. And there's idea that I'm having a hard time getting away from. I'm locked into an idea about it, and it could be the mind of the builder, upper class or snooty, egotistical. I mean, that kind of a thing.
Like race? No.
Hmm?
Race?
Race? Like a specific race? Class comes into mind. You know, a specific class of people.
Mm-hmm.
That comes to mind. Class of people. Specific class of people.
All right, 16B.
Okay.
Been fun yet?
Yeah, this is great, man. I love it. I'm totally out somewhere else. It's a nice break. 16B.
All right, so you're going to be going to topics now, or you want to continue with subject?
No, let's go with topics.
All right, move over to the far, there you go.
And then over here?
Yeah, start your bridging.
Bridging.
Yeah.
It's the same.
Yeah, yeah, okay. And
same thing.
That would be topic.
Topic.
And then emanations. Things that lead up to that.
Emanations.
Let it rip.
What gets me up to that? It's combining, adding, it's like adding on, building. It's structured. It's planned. Planned. And it still feels old to me, but what builds up to that? It's moving into that bridging topic. Rigid. That's kind of how the building or the bridge, it's like tense kind of to me. But again, I'm not sure if I'm going to the builder or the mindset of someone associated with it, but it feels really structured, you know. Rigid thinking, you know, the rigidness is like a rigid, not flexible, you know, in the thinking. Someone that I really wouldn't like. I mean, that's kind of like, again, I'm kind of,
right down,
I'm in
right
a
down.
Person here. It's just someone I wouldn't care to be around. I wouldn't like them. Not that they're bad, but I don't like that type of person. I don't like their type. They're kind of judgmental. But, you know, qualified though. Qualified. I don't have to like them. That's the feeling of it. I don't have to. It doesn't matter. You know, it really doesn't matter.
Sort of like our politicians, right?
Yeah, it doesn't matter how I feel. That's what I don't like about it. That's what I don't like about it. And it doesn't matter how I feel. And so that's my AI, you know. Very structured. Okay.
Alright, that's
okay, cool.
That's good on that.
Alright, and it's returned back to where you jumped from.
Okay.
Of your original sheet, stage six sheet.
Yep.
And continue on your merry way.
Okay. Fine. Getting this idea of like a fine line. And fine or delicate. Delicate. Worked. Fine, delicate. Like a craft. Yeah. Motion. I'm still getting some motion here. Motion. Something round, tubular. Cross. Bridge. Connecting. This idea that one thing has to do with the other. I'm going to AOL this thing on that. It's like one thing has to do with the other. It's connected. But there's some movement in there, some motion in there somehow too. It's like coming over. I mean, it's like a new day. It's a new day. It's for someone else. It's for others. Not for me. And I'm just going to put that down. Not for me. It's for them. Feel. Again, just this feeling that I don't like the feeling associated with it.
AI then.
Okay, yeah, I mean AI then. AI, it kind of makes me a little angry. Get rid of that. Let that go. Now, let me go into this. All right, we did bridge. Craft.
When you say craft, you're talking about
like a craft. Yeah, it's like a, not like a craft, like a
ship or anything.
Well, craft like someone's craft, you know,
skill.
Their craft, their skill. And that's the one I don't like.
Oh.
That person. This like a skill, very structured, skilled. There's a fine line in it. Hang on. Okay. There's a fine line. That means something to me. There's a fine line meaning.
You want to blow that out, or do you want to? Do you have your own kind of a movement for that, or fine line to try to
fine
figure
line,
out what that is?
Yeah, I'll go with purpose. That's kind of what I'm feeling. Purpose. The purpose it's like an idea here, a fine line. But the purpose is safety. Doing it right, done correct. The fine line is, I'm focusing in on somebody here. Fine line is like part of the skill. No mistakes. That's kind of the feeling of it. with a fine line is no mistakes. No mistakes. Can't. You can't screw up on this, you know.
Write it down.
Can't screw up on this one. Held accountable. I'm just getting this person.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just getting this person. It's like a alpha male kind of boss, the boss. And he's kind of a jerk. Purpose of the fine line, though, is the end result. End result is perfection. That's the justification of it. That was justified. Is perfection. Perfection. It's got to be done right. Done right. That's the purpose of the fine line. Is that it's done correctly. The bridge. It's very detailed. It's very detailed. And in working order. Working order. There's an order. There's an order to it. Order to it. Follow. Or else. Follow it. There's a building code. Building code. A code. There's a code to follow. There's a code. And that's the purpose. The fine line. The purpose of it is that there's a code. There's a structure to follow. For safety and accountability. He's held accountable. That's kind of the feeling of it. Why is the guy a jerk? Why don't I like him? Because he's held accountable. He's held accountable. And he's like, doesn't care about how I feel about it. Doesn't care how I feel about that. I am expendable. I'm expendable. Or, I'll just put I'm expendable. Whether that's me or the people there associated, that's how he feels. That's how he feels. Fine line. Don't cross it. Can I write that down? Don't cross. Don't cross it. Don't cross me. Don't cross me. Tough. Tough kind of. It just feels. I keep getting this like the Thames Bridge, or some British old world thinker. Old world thinker. Old school. Tough. Some tough. The whole thing about it is kind of tough. Some toughness to it. Anything you want me to move on with that?
Yeah. You're right. You're in charge. Whatever you have the urge to do.
We could do. We could do a probe. If we need to go into some him. Or I can just cut off from that dude. I don't know. I could probably go on with this.
No. That's good. This is probably a 10-session target. So.
Okay.
We're not gonna be able.
Oh man! I hope that's not guys. Not you. But detail. It just don't cross the line.
Yeah.
Don't cross the line.
Yeah.
On that. Because it's structured. So, based on that, I would like to do a movement on the bridge. the structure.
You
this
do
thing,
it. Whatever lights your
this
fire.
Thing, so and get a little closer to what he's talking about, mm-hmm. and what's going on there. So I'm going to call it a structure. I did not write down structure. I wrote down bridging. I want to move on that. Any way you want to cue it? Specifically?
When you would do a movement, how would you approach that? From some looking down, front, going in?
Either way, I normally from the top of the target, or I can go 100 feet above the target, in front of the target, inside the target.
Whatever you have the impulse to do.
Probably inside the target. From below the target, because I feel there's below. I'm going to go from 100 feet in front of the target.
Good move.
100 feet.
While you do that, I'm going to step in here.
In front of the target. Something should be perceived. Curving out. Curving down. Looping over. Angle up. Curving back. Curving up. Hard. Textures. Gritty. Smooth. Glassy. Textures, coarse, gritty, it's rough, texture wooden, metallic, my colors, brown, still getting my browns and my black, shadowed, or darker colors. Darker colors. Any other colors? White still. Whites. And there's some bright too. Smells. Chemical. Chemical. And fragrant. Tastes. Stony. Wooden. Metallic. Temperatures are warm, hot, and cool. Room temperature. And my sounds and voices clanking. Rhythmic. Rhythmic. Again, down, around, inside, far, angular, across, down, sloping, or diagonal. Dimensions? Flat. Flat. Moving, open, outside, in, down, dimension, cross, cross, angular. AI, how's it make me feel? How do I feel? Feel concerned. Concern. Let's see. 19. Stage 3. I'm getting this here.
here.
And it goes here. Across, and back and forth. This thing is open here, here. So I almost like this thing is, you know, moving up and down. Outside. Angular moving up far. Cross. Flat. Here. More centered here. Some more centered here. Here. Down. 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 Here. This is like a fastener, you know. This is, yeah, connected. Connected here. But this kind of feels like the moving is here, you know? Or kind of like an origin of a movement here. All right. Let's go with stage 4. Sensory dimensions, AI, EI, tangible.
That's you. What?
Okay, sensories, has a feel to me. It still feels very, it feels soft though and kind of mushy or spongy, but dense and hard, hard and angular and moving. It's man-made. Object and or structure. White, browns again, my colors coming in, or darker colors, darker in color. But I am still getting this wet liquid. Liquid moving
Give you an impression of the color of the liquid?
Silver. Silver.
Silver. So write down silver liquid if the silver is associated with the liquid.
Silver liquid?
I mean, if that's what you're perceiving.
Yeah, silver liquid, like shiny. Shiny liquid. The liquid is shiny.
Okay.
Shiny. It's shiny.
Can you taste it, can you?
It tastes kind of metallic. And kind of
Can you put your hand in it? Stick your hand in it.
It's thick. It's thick. It's like thick. It's like silicone or something like that. Let me write that over. Like a silicone. Silicone? I don't know how to spell that. Or like mercury, you know, or it's like kind of follows you around.
AOL mercury.
AOL.
Whatever.
Mercury, like, you know, like it follows you around, you know?
Yeah.
I'm going to AOL the signal. It's like it follows you around. You know?
Mm-hmm.
It follows you. It's like magnetic. It's like magnetic. It's very strange. Very, very weird. It's very strange. I'm an AI then. AI, it's alien to me. It's very strange to me. Not something I would really want to. It's just weird. Alright, let me keep going on that. 21. Silver, and again it's magnetic, pulling, the idea of pulling, moving, it's like I was getting this like before too, like displacing, you know, kind of thing, displacing?
Yeah, right down.
It's picking up and moving over or something, let me just, picking up and moving over. Moving over kind of thing. But it's like drawn to. Liquid. Brown again. My browns. Blacks. Darker colors too. Dark red. Hot. Blowing, this idea. Blowing, it's kind of like the moving twos, kind of blowing, but it feels like it's associated with it. It's displacing something, it's moving something, moving things, it moves things. I have the idea of it moves things. It's kind of dense and thick, brown.
It's still movement. Focusing my attention on how it moves, something should be perceivable.
Focusing my attention on how it moves, something should be perceivable. Diagonal down, curving out, curving down, point, curving back, diagonal down.
curving over, curving up, and it's semi-hard. Textures here, slimy, but it feels kind of brittle, chunky. There's something about it. The texture is like I'm just gonna AOL this. It's like there's chunks in there. All right. My attention on how it moves. Textures. Slick. Again, brown. Fills in with black. It smells chemical. And the taste is chemical. And it's warm. I'm getting this AOL of vanishing or disappearing. There you go. Yeah, okay. And the sound. Thumping. Again, it's like a rhythmic sound. Rhythmic sound, mechanical. Down, down, moving down, moving down. Slow. And stopping. This idea of stopping and going, stop and go. I'm going to AOL all this. Stop and go. Stop and go. Dense, foaming. This idea, foaming up. Cross, flowing. All right. How does it make me feel? Intimidating. Intimidating. Like I want to be a few feet back. You know? Like stage three, it's like this slow thing, you know? Slow movement, where it just seems slow to me. Slow, you know? Kind of like droop. This is kind of like the, you know. It feels kind of like it's coming at me, you know, like it's some, it's like, not like globular, let me AOL some of this here, globular, but kind of like, here's what I get, like, I'm AOLing the Terminator, you know, when the Terminator like melts into a pool of metal. That's kind of what I'm, it's like that, you know, where it can kind of like come back together, you know, in pieces, and, you know, like there, and there's like a piece here and a piece here, and here, you know, and it's like pieces,
That was like the clumping thing, but it was like pieces. How does it move? It's like it moves together, but it's like in pieces somehow. Together in pieces. It can be separated out. Kind of like that. Like it can be separated out from the whole, but it still flows together. Something like that. But like,
render it.
Huh?
Render it.
Yeah.
But start, capture that on paper or something, you know, whatever it is you're doing.
Yeah. We'll get another piece here. It's like these, you know? It's like a beam, you know, kind of shaped like a beam, but, you know, it's like it has a pull to it.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like it's pulled up this way,
mm-hmm.
or it has like a polarity, you know, like a polarity to it.
Mm-hmm. Right down.
And polarity, you know, that magnetic thing,
mm-hmm.
You know, and kind of, you know, keeps it together. I'm going to AOL that. It keeps it together. Keeps it together. That could be with the bridge part of it too, but it keeps it together, you know, something here, you know, keeps it together. This too, it keeps them together, you know, in some weird way.
All right, here's what we're going to do. You're going on 2 hours now, so let's do a sheet like you do a stage 4, except call it stage 6, and grab you out some clay and see if you can work do something with that, with the clay, and see if you can come up with something.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
And then whatever impressions you have, write it down on that sheet.
All right. This, but it's, you know.
Yeah, it'll soften up here in a second if you work it a little bit. And don't be afraid to, you know, tear it up and do whatever you want to, because I got it on camera.
Oh, okay.
Unless you want to keep it, you know.
But it's all, you know, it's like a. I mean, the image I'm getting is like a yin yang kind of thing, you know. It's kind of a curved thing here, and a curved thing there, you know, but depending on how close I'm looking at it, you know, it's like, but they're, you know, they're connected, like, you know, these guys here, like that, and they're, you know, it's like, there's a bunch of them, you know,
mm-hmm.
And I don't want to make them all, but just make kind of a one represents them all, you know.
Yeah.
And like that, they're close, you know.
Mm-hmm. Now, would you call those, your impression be that they are contiguous or segmented, or?
The feeling to me is like there's a bunch of these and they're all one, but
they're separate.
But many parts.
Oh.
You know, that's kind of how it feels to me. But they're being drawn to like some kind of a magnetic thing. I mean, I don't know how close I'm getting into this thing, but it's, you know, it's like looking at a microscope under a microscope of like molecules, you know, where if you look at it, it just looks like a thing of liquid, But when you zoom in on it, it's all these little pieces all connected, zipping around, you know?
Yeah.
Write that down.
All these pieces kind of zipping around.
Zipping around.
All right, okay. Yeah, okay, that's good. I've got you on camera, so... But, yeah.
You know? But there are many... The feeling that I get is that there's many, many distinct parts to a whole. To a whole, you know? And if I go into the whole of it, I see these parts. That's the angle that I'm looking from. Mm-hmm. And I guess it's the part that's interesting to me. That's the part that interests me mm-hmm. the most, is that they're kind of like, you know, they're all kind of like coming in together. They're all like bunching together, you know? Mm-hmm. You know, they're just like kind of clumped or bunched together. But that's what's the interesting thing to me, you know, is that they're connected. They're connected to each other. Like that, like a string. You know, where this could kind of...
Okay, why did you say string?
Why? Because I want to put another one of these here, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And it's like a DNA or something, you know?
Mm-hmm. Write that down.
It's like a DNA. Like DNA or something like that, you know. They move together. They move together. They move together. And then they're connected. You know, like
All right, so do this. Put your hand inside it and see if you... No, just put your hand, just kind of stick your hand in there like that and feel anything in there going on. Is it hollow? Is there something?
It feels warm and... kind of velvety. You know, soft. Kind of hot.
Is there something in there? Is it solid, hollow? Is there... If whatever impressions you might have.
You know, it to me, it's like a pool, you know? It's like... you know, it's just like a pool.
Like a container of some sort? Or is it...
Like it's contained. You know? It's contained. So what my impression when I put my hand into there is that it's... This is contained in something.
Okay. Put your hand on actually physically touch that on the top there, and what would you, in terms of your impressions of what kind of material that might be made out of, in terms of texture, densities, like that?
It's, the texture to me feels slick or slippery. You know, like slippery, you know. Like if I get it on my hands, it's coated, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Like a coating on my hands. I don't really like it. But you know, it feels like it'd be hard to get off, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Like paint. You know, thick, like a thicker liquid.
a thicker liquid. You know, that kind of slowly globs off. You know, like globby. These, like, you know, it's like kind of feels globby to me. Globby. You know, like glum, glum. You know? That kind of. But you know, I don't like it. You know, I don't like that. I don't like that kind of stuff. Yeah, and then I don't like it. I think. Hard to get off. Hard to get it off.
Are this target in? And just for like a one paragraph summary of what your impression of the site is and what the key aspect in your view was.
Okay. Aspects.
I don't need to get all that because I got it on camera. I do want to get here. It's a good thing for the viewer to have a summary so he can assess what he experienced.
Okay.
Briefly.
Okay.
In a nutshell.
Let's see. I'm dealing with an object. It's liquidy. Liquid or liquidy. There's the sense of a bridge or bridging. Bridging or connecting to something. And there's also a feeling of drawing together. In a magnetic fashion. There's movement at the site. At the site, as well as people or person who oversees things in a structured manner. There's a liquid that feels kind of glob together, silver in color. And it's warm. And it's in a container. It's contained in a container. A container, it's contained.
Is it static, moving?
Moving. It's contained and moving.
What's your all impression of the site in terms of how you feel about it? Is it a place you want to go to, not go to?
It feels like a place that I would find interesting. You know? What interests me more is how it came to be. You know what I mean? Because that, you know, it's just like some kind of a thinking way
you know, the mindset of the design or whatever that that would make me more interested in it. You know, that's it interests me, the people involved or whatever. That really I find very interesting. Yeah. You know.
Okay. Very good.
Are you ready for your dope?
Oh God. What is it?
All right.
The Eiffel Tower.
No.
Devil's Tower.
No. I have this belief that it's all important to put a textual cue on the feedback that's blind to the viewer.
Okay.
Because if one can accept the premise that every successful session that was ever done in the history of the world was done by springboarding off the intent of the tasker. The tasker forms an intent, right? And the feedback is just a convenience, so you don't have to get in your car and go look at it.
Right.
Because you're not viewing what's in here, you're viewing the site. And so I have the belief that on my feedback to put a cue, all right, and that this session that you just did is responsive to the cue.
Gotcha.
You understand? Mm-hmm. So whatever I put in there, the session is responsive to it, my intent, you see.
Yeah.
So look at the cue and then look at the feedback. And there's a lot of, the cue is very specific.
Okay.
In terms of one dimension. What is a cue? Read the cue.
Describe the most important aspects of the target at the time.
At a time.
At a time when intact. That's the key.
I don't know when that was. I don't need it.
Exactly.
I don't need it now.
Ancient. Old.
Yeah. And what's your impression of that image?
This looks like, something on Mars or something.
Let's see. Scoot back a little bit. Bring it in so we can get that on the camera. There we go. Okay.
Moon, Mars.
Now, does that look like merely a pile of rocks to you?
No, this looks...
What about that thing to the right of it?
This looks like a cylinder.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that looks like a cylinder.
Okay, and what does this look like? These things laying over. See, they're laying over this way. See, this is one end of the thing, and this is another end, and there's things...
Oh, wow, yeah. Kind of like my sketch.
You got a lot of information.
Hang on.
Yeah.
You know, two things
connected.
Mm-hmm.
Now take a close look at this. We don't have very good light, but you can see this is actually a metallic object. And you can see these coils winding around this. I don't have my pen here. I'd have to sketch it so you can see it. And I'll email you some more photos that are zoomed, because I can only fit this on this one page here.
Right.
But you can see how this is segmented right across here. You can see the same kind of stuff going on right here. You see that?
Mm-hmm.
That actually looks like a gear or something right there.
Hmm.
And same here. See how it kind of, it's like a, this right, see, you can see where the airbrushed over that.
Right.
But you can see.
Yeah, I wonder why.
You can see that this is some kind of a something another with that business going on there.
And yeah. That's.
That right there. And yeah. That. See, that's not a pile of rocks.
Right.
And it is very ancient. You can see like little bands going across here this way.
Old. Something old at the time, but again, at the time when intact.
That's right. So you viewed it at a time when it was intact.
Yeah. So I can go back here and look at some... What is this on Mars?
It's that photo was taken by the guys, Apollo 16.
On the moon?
Yeah.
On the moon.
Yeah.
No kidding.
Yeah.
And the interesting thing is, every viewer that I've had work this target come back with essentially the same data.
Is it some kind of a liquid?
There's a liquid. There's one guy I described, well, that there was a rupture. The stuff started spewing. Because remember you said something like a fountain?
Yeah, a fountain.
Yeah, he said, well, this stuff was spewing everywhere. There was a rupture or something.
Hmm. Wow.
So interesting. I'll take this and hold it this way. And I'm going to get you on the camera. Zoom in.
Amoebas.
All right, here we go. I'll move it this way just a tad. There you go. Move it up, raise it up a little bit. I want to get your face in there, too.
Part of my face.
Okay. Excellent. I'm going to shut her down now.
All right.
And I'm going to pay you for this session. That's you did an outstanding job.